What's up, YouTube? It's me, Vincent7, and I'm just making a video because it's been a long time since I've made a video that I need to thank you guys because we have hit over 200 subscribers. More like 220, yeah, I think like 220. That's awesome. As a younger YouTuber, I never thought that I would have over that. It is awesome that we're over 220. It has been about a year to 6 months. 6 months if I posted something short, and a year since I've posted anything with actual more than a minute. So, first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna flip this around. We're gonna check out some stuff. First thing we're gonna check out is my turbo stuff. I got a turbo for the Fox body. So a lot of you guys know my 2-valve, and a lot of you guys know my Civic, but you don't know my Fox body. So yep, let me turn the, so these are the manifolds right here. I got a 76-75 BMF big turbo. BMF is big mother effer. Sadly, I don't have the turbo, and let me explain why. So I have a picture of the turbo with me, but I did a little fuel thing, air vacuum and all that. Pretty cool. We got some turbo covers. I have a downpipe one, but some of the stuff I had to send back because I had to change it. So I had a turbo. There's the mid pipe, there's the downpipe mid pipe. So that's pretty cool. Everything's pretty cool. Go check out the turbo pipes. So I had the turbo and I kind of messed up and didn't realize what type of turbo I had bought. So I had to send it, I called the turbo people and I was like, hey, can I return this for another one? And they were like, yeah. And I was like, can I get one that's just as nice? Because the reason I bought it was because it was awesome. I mean, it was the biggest and the baddest, and it was supposed to make crazy horsepower, and it just didn't work good for my car. It was meant more for like a big block and stuff versus a small block. So they let me send it back. Now I'm going with a 76-65 ceramic ball bearing turbo. And there's all the, some of the pipes, lots of pipes. I should have some pictures of the 2-valve. A lot of you guys like the 2-valve. I'll just show you guys the Mustangs right now because a lot of you guys are Mustang fans. So my garage is dirty, so sorry, but there's the Fox body. G40 intake and heads. It's pretty nice. It's my baby. Crazy. There's the 2-valve. The 2-valve got some rims, headlights, a Mach 1 spoiler, the Mach 1 delete, the little pony delete, grill delete. I put a stripe on the side. Okay, I can't show you outside video because that one video probably just ended out of nowhere because the lens would fog up because it's so cold in my house. So pretty much I'm gonna end it a little bit quicker. I'm gonna show you the next thing I got and then I'm done. So I also built a computer and I've been waiting for, oh, there's my room too. I got my room full of nerdy stuff. So I also got a 3080 Ti, which you can't see. I guess you can't really see it anyways, but yeah, it's just 3080 Ti. Yeah, I got a 3080 Ti. I probably included a bunch of footage of just things I've done. Me and my dad and brother went out to a car meet, so there's gonna be some footage of that towards like the middle end. I appreciate you guys, really. I appreciate you guys, like really, like one of the greatest things I think I've ever done was have a YouTube channel, and this is what up to this point where I'm at 200 subscribers, and I know that's not a lot, but that's a lot for me. I am happy that it's there. So I'm going to try to post more often, but who knows? I say that almost every other video. I'm like, hey, I know I don't post, but maybe I will. Maybe I will post. But I won't. Maybe I will. I don't know. Thank you for watching. My name is Vincent7. Please leave a comment, like, or subscribe. And if you have any suggestions on what the next content should be, let me know, because there is a big mix of you guys. There's the Mustang, the Civic people, the video games, the it's a little bit of everything, really. So yeah, I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.
Sauce it up.
Late beast, this go crazy.
Okay. So, it's your sweaty Vincent7, and they're washing cars. So that's where we're at. Such a pizza person.
We probably should stay here for a second.
Right, so it's always gonna be.
Hear the turbo? That's the sound. There's a WAP car. Look at that, look at the lights.
Didn't happen, okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh, was that the last thing?
Yeah,
it was
Robert.
Camped out bad.
Yeah,
look at it.
Oh, hell yeah, the real muscle of the show.
Oh, here we go.
That's bad. Come on, DX.
I believe in it. I really do. He can do it. Rob tells me 13 rims will do it. Making people nervous. Like, why would we want to
rightfully
be next?
So.
We got to look at your exes, yeah.
The guy with the
beautiful. Oh, I love it. Gunshots going off, seems like. It's awesome.
Well, fireworks and backfires tonight. Tonight's the night to shoot somebody in the face and get away with it.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
I'm all right.
Like, I can't burn out, but I got this.
That works for me.
I think you got an LS, right?
It should be able to do it.
Huracan was here, but it left.